Congratulations, seniors. We love you so much. Class of 2020 strong. Woo woo! Congratulations, class of 2020. Yay, you made it. Even without us, you did all your work. You did everything you were supposed to do. Used your superpowers for good and never evil. I am super duper proud of you. Whatever you do now, continue your journey. It's yours to have. Good luck, love you. Call me, text me, email me. Apex, message me. Congratulations, love you all. The pleasure was ours, and I promise you, we learned more. You are a blessing, and we wish you nothing. Thank you for helping me to grow. Hashtag 2020 CHS grad Audrey. Teamwork, dream work. Thank you so much for this beautiful gift created for the Columbus family. The pleasure was ours, and I promise you, we learned more. You are a blessing, and we wish you nothing but the best. Keep in touch. Cannot wait to see what the future holds in store for you, my friend. You are an amazing young lady.
Good morning, Columbus High School seniors. This is Charlene Shimada. I'm from Alameda Elementary School. We are so proud of you, seniors. Congratulations. You all rock on your graduation tonight. Standing in front of your school. So proud of you. Have a fun night. It's your graduation night. We love you from Alameda.
hello to the camera. I see Miss Lorena walking away. There, got you.
Congratulations, seniors. We love you so much. Class of 2020 strong. Woo woo!
Congratulations, class of 2020. Yay, you made it. Even without us, you did all your work. You did everything you were supposed to do. Used your superpowers for good and never evil. I am super duper proud of you. Whatever you do now, continue your journey. It's yours to have. Good luck. Love you. Call me, text me, email me, Apex, message me. Congratulations. Love you all.
Thank you for helping me to grow. Hashtag 2020 CHS grad Audrey. Teamwork, dream work. Thank you so much for this beautiful gift created for the Columbus family. The pleasure was ours, and I promise you we learned more. You are a blessing, and we wish you nothing but the best. Keep in touch. Cannot wait to see what the future holds in store for you, my friend. You are an amazing young lady.
Columbus Lions. Congratulations, class of 2020 strong. We are
thank
so
you.
Proud of you. It's been quite the year, but here we are. This is not the end. We will have an amazing graduation ceremony for you because you deserve it. Don't forget to tune in tonight at 8 o'clock and at 9 o'clock for our senior slideshow and fireworks. Take good care. We love you. Come by, say hello. Peace out.
Helping me to grow.
Columbus Lions, congratulations, class of 2020 strong. We are so proud of you.
Welcome to the 2020 Columbus High School Celebration. Congratulations to all of our seniors. And now please welcome your principal, Dr. Ortiz.
Congratulations, Columbus Lions, seniors, class of 2020, you did it. And we are so proud of each and every one of you. I cannot express just how much love and pride I have in what I do, which is to serve as your principal. I extend a heartfelt hello and thank you for everyone viewing this in this moment, because you were part of an awesome team that made a positive impact on our seniors. Seniors, while every year at Columbus has been a remarkable journey, this year is incredibly special. We went through a lot together, and we haven't gone through this year unscathed. With teamwork and perseverance, you made it. What I am most proud of is the teamwork and compassion extended to one another, students, families, staff, community, especially since the school closures due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Seniors, our hearts go out to you. While we imagined a traditional end to this school year, it has been everything but normal. However, when safe to do so, we will have the most amazing and memorable graduation ceremony for you, because you deserve the best that we have to give. Seniors, you are class of 20 strong. You entered this world in the turmoil of 9/11, and you complete your high school journey in the midst of a global pandemic. Yet and still, you push forward, unbroken, beautiful, and resilient. At 8:20 p.m., 2020 military time, I want you to listen for the fireworks. This is our way to honor you and express that you are not alone. Seniors of Columbus, recognize your hallmark is getting up when life kicks you down, overcoming obstacles, and succeed in the face of adversity. May the drive and the light in you continue to shine bright and persistent. You truly are beacons to our future. I assure you, the best gift you can ever give yourself and loved ones is a post-secondary education in college or skilled trades. As you continue your journey into adulthood, know that once a lion, always a lion. If you need help, you know where to find us. My Columbus Pride, class of 2020, I know you will continue to beat the odds and accomplish great things. Go Lions.
And now please welcome your ASB president, Elizabeth Pedraza.
Hello, family, friends, faculty, and fellow graduates. My name is Elizabeth Pedraza. I am your ASB president at Columbus High School. I'm very honored to give this speech today. Well, there's only a couple things I would like to say, and one is we did it. We all accomplished one of the major early milestones of our lives, which is graduating high school. We have come so far in just 4 years. We have endured good times and bad times, but we've gotten through it. Now, we are going off into our futures. We are all prepared to take in the next step in our lives due to our amazing high school. This is a really big step in the journey of our lives, and we should be recognized for our commitment to excellence. We have worked so hard to be able to earn our diplomas, but before we can begin to reach for the stars, there is a few more personal thank yous I would want to recognize. First, I want to give Dr. Ortiz a big thank you for never giving up on her school. She makes sure we have a safe, growing environment where we all can learn, have fun, and more importantly, be ourselves. Thank you for making our senior year experience positive. Also to our teachers, thank you for staying late grading our work. Thank you for actually making sure we feel a connection with us students. All faculty have made a great impact on us. Second, I want to thank my parents for always being by my side through the ups and the downs. Lastly, I want to thank my teachers for always pushing me to become a better student and a better person. Thank you for making our senior year positive, fun, and giving us the tools to succeed in life. Thank you to all faculty. You have made a great impact on us, and you will never be forgotten. I'm very happy to be part of the Columbus family, period. Go Lions!
And now we are pleased to present the Columbus High School Senior Class of 2020.
Morning. This is Mr. Lozano, special education teacher. This message is for my students in G51, as well as my support staff, Ms. Kraft and Ms. Martinez. I just want to congratulate every single one of you for your accomplishments in graduating. This is a journey that you took on a long time ago, and it's a culmination of all of your hard work and effort, as well as your parents and your families, to put you in a position to where you are today, to get that diploma, which is going to take you places in your life. And down a successful path. I just want to say that I'm extremely proud of you. To my support staff, thank you very much, ladies, for all that you've done. Ms. Moreno as well, you're the backbone of our program, and I appreciate you and I love you more than words could ever describe. Kids, I miss you. I wish we could have had something together where I got to see your faces and saw the joy of you walking down, and I know we will, all right? We will, and I appreciate you. I'm proud of you. And the sky's the limit for you. And again, you're always gonna be in the G51 family. Doesn't matter if you graduate or not, you always have a home here. So thank you very much, congratulations, and we wish you nothing but success.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We are very proud of you. You did it.
Y arriba yo, mi papá y la chona.
Yeah.